Welcome to How to Combine Multiple NICs on Windows Server. Static Teaming. This is the connection model. Server has two network interfaces. Server connects to a switch. Each interface connects to a port on the switch. Server has two interfaces will connect to two ports on the same switch. And this is how to configure. Switch independent. This is the connection model. Server connects to two different switches. Each interface of the server connects to different switches. A secure solution, often used in a large system. Expensive. And this is how to configure. LAMP. With this method, your switch requires LAMP support. The way to connect the cable between the server and the switch is the same as static teaming. You not only configure on the server but also on the switch. This is how to configure on Windows Server. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.